Yes, it's Monday. Yes, I'm sleepy. And it's 4:15, and look at me. The weekend seemed to have been beating me up lately. Just being very busy. Good news, my baby came home yesterday. Chauncey is in the Air Force, and he came back from, he was stationed in Guam and Hawaii. I'm so sleepy. And he came back yesterday. Oh my God. So glory be to God for that. I have a very important appointment Wednesday. Just praying everything just goes swell. Yeah, goes well. And that's, I'm making time for my social life. Everything about me is just so overly serious, like, really. It is, I don't really take time out for myself. I don't. But dating life, no one to do a whole video about. I'll just say that. So yeah, that answered someone's question from a blog that I put up. They wanted to know how the date went. Nothing to do a video about. I'm still single. Yeah. Dating is just so different. Yeah. It is different. A lot of women don't have standards anymore, so you run into a guy and he's like, oh, what about this? Or they think they don't have to do certain things, or it's like, good day, good night, God bless. Not lower my standards, but it's a little irritating when you're trying to uphold standards when there's a lot of women who don't even have any. So yeah, shame on you women, but women who lower their standards or don't have any is because of the low self-esteem that they have initially via themselves. So praying for them too.
The beat goes away.
Jesus, this is crazy. Come on, we have to light. Come on, folks. Come on, come on. Alrighty, happy Monday. Good evening. Like, the day's already over for me. Have a couple more errands to run. Go home. It never fails. Cooking dinner, Jared will call and say that he's ready to be picked up. So I don't know what we're going to have tonight. Go out to dinner. My sister girl is tired. But alrighty, as I look crazy. God bless you guys. Bye-bye.